Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome back to the channel. I am Lone Wolf. Unless, of course, you're watching later on YouTube. In which case, I'm Lone Cerberus. Let's finish Resident Evil 7. Resident Evil 7, can move on to Resident Evil 8.
Alan,
go back.
You're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. Nah, too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her inbreeding protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Locked. It is locked.
She's close.
Locked from the other side, but she's in there. Something not quite right. Something wasn't quite right like that. That.
She's vomiting. Damn, we'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right, we need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Right. Alan. We don't want to go back to Alan. Big. Stuff in here. Yep.
No, Evie, I'm not mad. Wait, what did you call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want an app, and I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me, right now, okay? Where are you, Evie?
Where is she?
Baby, wait!
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting Evelyn back.
Gun ammo. Oh, it's not technically a machine gun, it's a submachine gun. Okay. That could have gone so much worse. Come on.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Gotta go this way. Weapons full. Nope. course it would help if I went the right way.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're not dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie, no, Evie, Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's trying to take
control.
You have to fight her.
Bye, Alan.
Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch
is now infected with the mold.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
We'll be together forever.
Big boom. What happened to Mia?
Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Fuck you, Evelyn. That's what happens after several years. And there we go.
Maybe it still works.
Ethan.
Okay. Bottom level.
Liar.
Stop it, Evelyn. Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
What's left of the tanker? Is what we need to open up the lift. it's just another way to the bridge. Yeah, it is. Is complete fried. We had a replacement, but had used it to fix something in the third floor sick bay. You have to ask Dr. Waddle for it. Number two engine room. Gotta get down there and let's get this thing working. Sick bay. Right. Come on. Bit of an unusual place to store chem fluid, but okay. Top. Top left as you look at it, okay. What the flashing is. how it went back to that. Okie dokie. Let's see what's in the guest room. Upstairs. The Albert R1 is more useful. Captain's cabin locker key. Fantastic. Busted. Missed.
Huh.
projectile vomit, guys. Can't get out that way. Thingy. Got a power cable. Up is to the bridge. Get down to the rec room. Closing things when we should be opening things. Let's see what's in the rec room. If we can get to the rec room. Machine gun bullets, submachine gun bullets. Some of my bombs, corrosive, backpack. Excellent. Damn it. You. Haven't I been?
He's waiting.
That's right. I'm fucking you up. sure what I picked up then. More remote bombs. Excellent.
I need you to do something.
Ethan.
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 Hey, shh, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped him. What do you mean? I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this. What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you? She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, sir. She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her.
Away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mommy. Remember?
Oh, hi, Mia.
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No. Mia! No!
Mmm.
Okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
Right, final part. That's wonderful, but I haven't got any fucking items to carry. Abercrombie song.
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish. Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
I'd rather take the shotgun. So point an arrow in that. Thank you. I don't think I'm meant to come back this way. Alright. Let's see what we've got here, though. What's in there? Max health indefinitely. I haven't got the space. I have now, though. Need 9 for them. Got 5. I've got enough machine gun ammo. Suppose I'm gonna have to use it, aren't I? Damn. Let's pop that in. Yeah. So I suppose a better use. I suppose a better use up. Up the machine gun ammo first. Get rid of the grenade launcher. I'll use the remote bombs up first. Come on, you ugly sons of bitches. Tripwire bombs. Wonder whose handiwork that is. Lucas. Not that I can actually do anything with it. Dies down here. Let's try Lucas. Lucas. Supply has been clear and back to normal. She still thinks she's got me. You guys really need to work on fixing that. Not only does she look like a little kid, but she's about as stupid as one too. totally into the whole. I was wondering if some family obsession is programmed into it, it's kind of fucked up. That bitch Mia is still somewhere between Eevee La La Land and reality. She gets pretty violent, so I locked her up in a cell. Thought maybe Evelyn would get mad since Mia's her favourite and all, but she doesn't seem to care. She actually goes, visits her sometimes. She thinks Mia's her mummy. Like I said, your bioweapon is fucked up. Evelyn's family obsession is getting out of hand. She's making more, everyone kidnap more and more assholes off the street to her freak show of family. Maybe she's getting tired of Mia not coming around, but it's a pain in the ass for me because I've got to clean up the mess where whenever someone new comes along. He's looking sick or something. Grey hairs. Is that supposed to happen? It's almost like she's getting old all of a sudden. Yeah. Yeah. Or what details of symptoms that appear when bacterium they mold affects a human. Read this document thoroughly before dealing with E-series weaponized assets. Mold ingests nutrients from the subject's body to propagate itself and slowly takes over the cells within. It's remarkable regenerative abilities. During experiments, we removed arms and legs from test subjects and co-opted the amputated limbs in a matter of minutes. Tune those to the E-series assets. Subjects started to hear things and experience hallucinations. Control the E-series assets. If this state continues, the host will lose all sense of ego. Every cell in the body has been taken over by the mold. The subject begins to lose a human form. Mutations differ from case to case, but all result in him and her requiring incredible physical strength. Destroys cells of any subject based on the user as a weapon. Stimulated before use, but toxin. Project was instigated in 2000 as one of several concepts for the company's NexBass. Working with technical assistance from HCF to develop weapon for neutralizing combatants. That's with minimal direct contact. Split folder and all assets diverted to this project. What makes this project markedly different from its ability to turn enemy combatants into allies, converting hostile enemies into willing servants. Once the combat itself is no more than the ad, the and even organized jumping at a bit to get on board. The project would never have existed on what the discovery of Vecrian evolution fungus that commonly termed mutamycete. Fabrication method for each bioweapon was to introduce the mutamycete genome to pre-stage 4 human embryo and perform cultivation in a controlled environment over a period of 38 to 40 weeks. The resultant augments were referred to as candidate specimens and graded based on usability from impractical and faulty. Series A through D to the perfected E series. Common appearance was selected for bioweapons that are roughly 10-year-old girls. Sure, ease of blending in with urban or refugees population. First E-Series specimen named Evelyn has proven capable of creating mutamycete from her tissue at will. It's also a note that its mutamycete imposes profound control over body and mind when introduced to its host organism. What to learn about the mechanism by which Evelyn achieves and maintains this control, but the working theory is that the vector is similar to the also inducer for pheromones used for quorum sensing in Pseudomonas bacteria. This control is exerted in a series of discrete stages, first of which hallucinations. Almost immediately after infection, the subject begins to see images of Evie. No, she's not in fact there, and even hear a voice. Auditions with infected subjects throughout the stage of infection reveal that at first the phantom Evelyn appears to be a normal young girl, sometimes desiring companionship or assistance. Progressively begins to make more and more extreme demands, including self-mutilations and attacks on other people. Which causes shock. This induces helps to break down the mind's natural barriers to Evelyn's brainwashing effect. By the time mental control is achieved, mutamycete's infection has progressed throughout the body cells of the body. Something. Evelyn's functions also include the ability to form organisms from mycelia, the fungal filaments. The term organism is used loosely here, strictly speaking. They are superorganisms formed of countless mycelia. What's important though is that they exhibit a strong survival instinct and defend themselves ferociously with slight provocation. Their fungal toughness and remarkable strength giving them significant battlefield potential. The researchers have been calling these superorganisms the molded, made of mold, and also molded as in shaped. The name has a certain elegance to it. For treatment of accidental infections, performing something on samples of Evelyn's body tissues produces unique fungicidal serum. Administering the serum to an infected subject will cause the mycelia to calcify. If the subject's cells are already largely evaded, the serum will be fatal. Since the treatment window is so small, the serum's primary use is therefore disposal of infected subjects rather than cure. In exploring the serum's potential, we found that subjecting it to would enhance its effect to extreme potency, becoming a compound we now call E-necrotoxin, which in even tiny amounts. What's been interesting to observe in Evelyn's behaviour is her obsession with the concept of family. In experiments, we found on multiple occasions that infected subjects were compelled to act as her mother or father, treating her as if she were really their daughter. Why did she settle upon family as the theme for her mental control? It's just speculation, but it could be that she instinctively understands that a family unit is better suited to blending into social groups than a lone girl. That might also be something to do with Lady D as well. On the other hand, well, a sentimental sort might suggest she's making up for a perceived lack of love in her quarantined upbringing and parents' love. Possibly. Flame rounds now. Right. Feel the burner is going to be useless here. I haven't got the magnum anyway. Got the shotty. That's where Chris goes in DLC. I say Chris, I'm still not convinced it is Chris. shotgun shell. Right. Now that they are out of the way. What a typical Resident Evil trope.
I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
See Ethan's face there.
This is your fault.
Why am I seeing this?
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
But you shouldn't have done that! It's fucking her!
He doesn't want to be my daddy? Die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you.
Fuck are you?
Yeah, where the fuck are you? Coming for you, Evelyn.
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nice.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
It all has to come down.
Just a hallucination. Fuck you, Evelyn.
Get away!
Just wanted a family.
That's it. Game over. Yes, skip movie. Finally get to skip movies. 5:24. Okay. All right, well. There we go. Can be it for me today. Thank you very much for watching, everybody. It's very much appreciated. And be back on Monday playing Resident Evil 8.